Robert S. Trump, the younger brother of President Trump, died on Saturday night at NewYork-Presbyterian Hospital in Manhattan. He was 71. The White House did not provide a cause of death. He was not just my brother. He was my best friend, the president said in a statement late Saturday night. He will be greatly missed, but we will meet again.